guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today is gonna be quite the day. I decided to vlog because I'm going to a dance tonight in Lincoln, which La Fiera de Ojinaga and La Reunión Norteña is gonna be playing. And me and a bunch of my friends are gonna go. We got a hotel room for the night, so I'm not sure what's gonna happen, but you know, we'll have a good time. But yeah, I decided to vlog and just take you guys with me because I love vlogging, you know, just getting ready and pre-gaming and everything. Just kidding. I just got done taking a shower. I'm gonna be packing soon. I'm gonna be leaving around 2 along with Eric. And yeah, I don't really know what else to say, but if you like the video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe.
I don't know how long we've been on the road, but it's been on the road for a bit now. I'm starting to get hungry and cranky and I'm tired and I want to take a nap.
Say that again.
Why?
I think I was covering the microphone, bro.
Going into our hotel room, first impressions, let's go.
Oh no. So, we're here at our hotel. I took a quick shower just because I felt a little musty, and now we're gonna go get Chinese and then come back. I'm fun to eat and then I want to take a little nap. So yeah, Eric, you have anything to say? Doesn't know what he's gonna do tonight. He doesn't, like, I don't know, like, I'm going to the dance for sure, but I don't know what this man's gonna do.
Up to something, I don't know.
But we also have a fridge here, so you know
what we are about
pre,
to buy.
Pre.
Agua.
How do you say it?
Agua.
How do you say?
What?
Pre-game. All right, bye. Okay, so we're back at the hotel now. Sorry about my appearance. Like, it'll look better later, I promise. But yeah, and then we got Chinese food. And then, good, because I'm starving, you know? And then we also got some drinks for later. Let me show you what we got. We got some Seagrams for me. We got Jamaica Me Happy and Peach Bellini. And then Eric loves his White Claws, so you know. That's that. And I'm just about to dig in because I'm starving. This is what we have. I got orange chicken along with some lo mein and then crab rangoons. What did you get, Eric?
Peanut butter chicken. Look at this.
And then he also got, we got 8, so he'll get 4 and I'll get 4. And then he got some white rice. Ooh. Wow.
Mr.
And
D's.
Then we're watching The Great. If you have not watched The Great, I got hooked on it because of TikTok. Someone made a video of it and it's on Hulu, but it's so good. I really recommend. Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
We finished eating and I pretended to take like a 10-minute nap. I was on my phone, but you know, I can't sleep. Like, it takes me 30 minutes to go to sleep. But Eric was already snoring, like, but yeah, it's about 6 o'clock. I'm about to start getting ready. Yesenia and her mans are about to get here in about an hour. They just left town along with Pollo.
El cumpleañero, dude.
El cumpleañero, yeah, I guess it's Pollo's birthday. Like, let's celebrate. I just got done with my eyeliner, which took about a minute. I'm not good at eyeliner, but this is pretty good, in my opinion. Guess who's here? Can you guys guess?
Me!
Hey, baby girl! I just got done with my makeup. She looked like this.
Why are you talking like that now?
When I do my makeup. Hey, guys. That's my social line. That's my social. Look at him. Fine.
Had no chest, no minus.
Hey! Hey! Finished getting ready.
Come on, Yizzy. Hey.
Oh, let me look a little taller.
Cheers.
Oh. All right, there you go.
We are now leaving.
I don't know what the
hotel. Hotel.
Everybody got a key though.
We're at the place and there's a long line. Hey, you already know.
Thank you.
never finished the vlog, but after
after
the baile, we went to, what was that place called?
De Leon's
here in Lincoln. And we got a bunch of tacos. What did Eric get? What did you get?
I got kids nachos.
You got the kids nachos. What did you get, Pollo? Huh? What did you get?
Super fries.
Would you recommend?
Yeah.
I got a quesadilla and it's pretty good. It was just cheese. I'm pretty basic, but it was pretty good. Tonight was pretty fun. I haven't had a good night like this in a minute. And I'm glad to have experienced.
Sake bombs. Shout out to sake bombs.
I'm glad to have experienced it.
Shout out to Fiera.
Good people.
They're pretty good.
Yeah, shout out to the Fiera and La Reunion. They did really good. No, but yeah, they were really like, I don't want to say strict, but like, obviously, events are going on right now, and it's like, still COVID or something, and yeah, but they were very like, so usually, at bailes, they don't have anything on a pista, just so people can dance, and they had a bunch of tables put in place so people would not get together or like start dancing like that, and they would always be like 6 feet apart, but by the end of the night people moved the tables to the side, so like literally they were just dancing on the floor. And I know people got irritated, especially the venue people and the groups that were playing. They were probably like, this is getting out of hand, but like people love us, so we're gonna keep playing. Like, that's just it. But other than that, it was a really good night. We got VIP. We got VIP tables, so thank God we had we were like the closest to the stage, like literally, and we had like such a good view of them. And that table cost us $100, and that was just like a last minute spend. Like we were like, okay, this is like, we didn't know about the tables, so we're gonna do this. And I'm so glad we did, because like we were kind of away from people and it was just a lot better. But
yeah,
I think I'm gonna say good night to the vlog. I hope everyone has a good night. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for other videos. Like, buenas noches. Heading out. Hey. Period. This weekend. Oh well, this Friday, because I'm not psyched today.
Oh my God.
Jesus.
July 17th.
July 17th, y'all. Yeah, Mike.